And there you have it. Let's play T2 for the NES. I like this game. I know it's a shock because it's an LJN game, but I think it's well done. It follows the movie closely. My only beef with the game is that the T-1000 at the end is far too easy. And it doesn't have the Terminator score. And the music they added, the in-game music is horrible. But other than that, it's a decent game. You know, give it a chance. I know a lot of people, you know, your reviews around YouTube dislike the game immensely. But, you know, actually try the game out for yourself instead of just listening to somebody say it sucks. Actually try the game, and I think you'll be surprised. It's a decent game. I know some of the jumps in Wave 5 can be a bit of a pain, but I don't see what the big deal is about the bike level and the second level, because I think it's rather easy, but, you know, whatever. So, you know, give the game a chance. You might be pleasantly surprised. I hope you enjoyed this Let's Play, and this is Becker by Momstein signing off.